Hello, 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 hello. It's Prisma here. I see you've contacted me for more hypnosis. Well, alright. Today, I'm going to allow you to participate in a little mental exercise where you will create and design a safe space just for you in your mind. And this will become a place you can retreat to if you ever need a few minutes to yourself. But first, you must be relaxed. And so, we're going to do a little something to first get you in the headspace you need to be in for this. We'll start off with something light. I'm going to count to five. And when I get to five, you'll take a deep breath. And then you'll hold it for 3 seconds. And you'll exhale for 4. Ready? Give me a quick nod if you understand. Alright, good. Close your eyes. It will help you focus. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Take a deep breath in. Hold it. 1, 2, 3. Exhale. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. Now, we can begin this exercise. Hear that. Every time you hear that sound, all other thoughts are halted in their place. They're quieted. You will not be able to hear them. And your focus will be reshifted. Now, we have to empty your mind. Now that your mind is quiet, empty, and blank, in this darkness that you see, I want you to envision an item that brings you comfort. Any item. What is the first thing that comes to your mind? It could be a book. A stuffed animal, money, a necklace, an article of clothing, a pillow. It could be something deep within your memories that you associate with warmth. It could be anything. Think of your item. Do you have it? Give me a quick nod. Alright. And so now you should only see blackness and this one item that makes you feel so welcome in this void. It will not be a void for much longer. But for right now, the only thing with you is this item. Now, I want you to give some dimension to this blank space. Fill in the empty space around your item. First, you will raise the floor. What does the ground look like in this area? Think about it. What is the first terrain that comes to your mind? What is the first material? And slowly raise this ground around your item. And fill in the horizon with as much as you desire. Is this space small? Just enough room for you and your thoughts? Or is it expansive? Does it ever expand? You have the power here. You decide. And now, you should see your item sitting in front of you, and a ground made out of whatever you desire, filling in the bottom half of your space. But a black sky just won't do, will it? And so, now, in this space, you will create a sky. A horizon, or, if you would rather, walls. What will the sky in your area be made out of? Is it a sky like we see in our physical world, or is it a sky of somewhere completely unknown? A sky that was created and symbolizes the death of your mind, that only your consciousness can recognize? Or is it walls? Is your space perhaps a room, a structure that you've built? That sounds mighty cozy. Now that you've created a whole world for yourself, you've given it a ground to hold everything in it. You've given it a sky, a horizon to encapsulate it, like a bubble or a barrier. But you only have a single item in this world. Do you wish to fill it? Think now for a moment. Is your space empty? Is there nothing in it? Is there nothing? Is there no more room or anything else but you and your comfort? That's fine. That is completely fine. But you also have a choice to fill it with more wonderful items. Now, take that chance and further personalize your space. Fill it or don't. It is up to you. look at the wonderful space that you've created for yourself, using only your mental energy. How magnificent. You may name it if you'd like, or it can simply remain as a positive yet mysterious, pleasant association. Now, I'm gonna count to 10 this time. And while I count to 10, this image of your own personalized space that you've designed will be burned into your mind. It will be melted into the sea of the rest of your memories. And it will become a place that you can return to if all you do is look back and remember it. Goodbye now, and good night.